wish I could get a really good vantage point on this from above.